Like I said, they're from Central and Southern Africa. This is the largest lizard in Africa. And there are tons of different kinds of monitors. I think there's about 30 different kinds. These guys, other than snakes, are the only reptiles that use their tongues to smell.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So every time
it's coming out, he's smelling something?
Yep.
Wow. So he has no nostrils?
He does. But they only they use their nostrils only to breathe, so they use their tongues to smell. And clearly they are diurnal, so they're usually active during the day.
Well, okay.
Which is why we're sleeping right now.
So, look at those claws. So what do they use those claws for?
They will use those both to burrow and to climb trees. They're both terrestrial and arboreal, so they'll climb trees to try to get a hold of birds and bird eggs to eat. They like to eat anything they can get a hold of.
So he's smelling right now, huh?
Mm-hmm. Wow. We did try to go after the barbecue garbage can the other night at Zoo Brew.
Oh, there you go. But anything, they eat anything, but what's their favorite thing?
I would say probably eggs.
Oh, wow. Serious? Mm-hmm. Whole eggs or like
scrambled? Whole eggs. And he gets hard-boiled eggs here. Not really the same thing he would eat out in the wild, but a lot about what he went through. But yeah, definitely not a good animal to have as a pet. He's not on exhibit. We just use him for programs, but we do have our Komodo dragon on exhibit. Actually, we have a whole dragon's building. And we've got some other monitors that are on exhibit. And then if it's a nice day, you might see him walking on a leash. It's a male.
Yep,
his name is Ollie.